My name is Matheus Fernandes. I'm from Atlanta, Georgia. And I auditioned today because I just perhaps could be the next American Idol, maybe? I hope so. My first thought when I got the golden ticket, oh my gosh. What was my first thought? I don't know, there were so many things going on in my head and so many emotions, and I promised myself that I wouldn't cry, but I did. What inspires me to be a performer, I can't really put it into words, but for the longest time, I didn't believe much in myself, but there was always that kind of like little spark of wanting to sing, wanting to dance, wanting to perform, wanting to like entertain, you know, and we're all created the way we're just meant to be created. And maybe this is just the way that I'm supposed to be and putting out what I think God may have given me, you know. What makes me unique, I think it's ultimately not just the whole height thing and being shorter and different. I want to be able to put on a show and show to people that you don't have to judge a book by its cover. My favorite Idol contestant, I think, based on everything that I've seen, is Adam Lambert. Adam just had this captivating thing where he would really put on a show, and obviously, you know, he just got people's attention, and he was different. I feel like I should probably be the next American Idol because ultimately it would be just such an acceptance speech, in a way, for not just myself, but for the whole world. I just ultimately just want to prove something to myself, in a way, so I feel like perhaps I could be the next American Idol for that.